So I think luxury buyers are looking at North Carolina right now because of relative affordability, the climate, and also the nature of the different lifestyles that are offered. The big stories in our market will obviously revolve around inventory as they are in many other markets. What we're seeing is an emerging group of markets that are starting to attract luxury activity that traditionally did not do so. For example, in the Asheville area, we're starting to see luxury buyers go out as far as 30 minutes to an hour outside of the city to get their own, you know, mountaintop lifestyle. And we're also seeing that in Charlotte. We're seeing rural counties that are really attracting people who want more of a homestead environment where they can have family down and visit them. And then on the coasts, traditionally popular places like the Outer Banks and Wrightsville are also being supplemented by the more rural barrier islands.